Now, there are many contacts, many conversations, and sessions. Designate February 14th of this year as top for the homeless event.
Thank you, Speaker Coughlin, and my esteemed colleagues for allowing me to speak about my Bill 70 Resolution 51. This resolution would designate February 14th of every year as SOCS for the Homeless Day in the state of New Jersey. This bill was inspired by the work of the Joy of SOCS, an organization with a simple yet powerful mission to provide the homeless with SOCS. For someone living in the street, SOCS are very scarce and very valuable. And SOCS don't prevent things like frostbite. They prevent hypothermia, blisters, and ulcers. All of these things which, without them, their podiatric problems could lead to severely compromising their systems, their medical would be incredibly compromised, including the fact that they would wind up with amputation. So what we have done here is I wanted to bring two people who have recognized how important this is for the homeless. We have two people who have championed this amazing cause, and I'm proud to welcome to the General Assembly as my guest. First is the founder of the chief SOC person of the Joy of SOCS, and his name is Tom Costello Jr. His story and his passion has touched me as well as the rest of our organization and people here. And basically when he testified, he explained the things that he saw, including like people in the homeless coming to emergency rooms and having to have pieces of socks actually taken away from their skin. That's how bad the situation was. He brought this to our attention, and we want to educate the rest of our state and make sure that we continue his mission. And his story, basically, he's from 2010 to now has collected 250 million socks for the homeless over five countries, gets distributed to five countries and 30 states. And that's an amazing accomplishment. But we have one other person here who's an outstanding individual when it comes to the finding socks for the homeless. And that is a very young, wonderful woman from Hudson County named J. Ann Elizabeth Wilson. And J. Ann, she, like Tom, wanted to make a difference for the homeless people in her community. So she's been collecting socks as well as helping with hunger, and we want to recognize her great contribution to our country, to our state, to where she's going to go far. So I want to thank you very much, Jay, and thank you for being here. And thank you from the bottom of my heart to both Jay Ann and to Tom Costello to make sure that I encourage my colleagues also here, based on what they've done, to continue this and hopefully keep a box in your legislative office like we have done, and make sure that you reach out. If you don't know where to send them, we will get you to Tom or to Jay Ann, who I know they're going to work together, they're going to connect, and we'll continue because, again, this is an education process which shows that one act of kindness can lead to so many wonderful things. So thank you for letting me talk about this. I really appreciate it. And Mr. Speaker, I move this particular resolution.
Thank you, Senator. Assemblywoman Downey moves the resolution. The joint resolution. Madam Clerk, open the machine for vote. Are all recorded who wish to be recorded? Properly. Madam Clerk, close the machine and take it down.
Mr. Speaker, SJR 17 has 272 votes in the affirmative, 0 negative, 0 abstentions.
Senate Joint Resolution 17 has received 72 votes in the affirmative,